Jack Foreman, applied from the Monkey House with one from his forthcoming solo album. That was Can't Believe I Ate the Whole Thing. Right now, I encourage you to turn to whatever grown-up is closest to you and ask them the last time they ate the whole thing. The whole box of Girl Scout cookies. I see you. An entire box of crackers, a box of chips, an entire 16 ounces of Lipton French onion dip when you didn't even watch the Super Bowl? Not judging myself. All right, let's move on to the number 5 song on the countdown from Mark Ronson and Anderson .Paak. Here they are from the movie Spies in Disguise. This is Then There Were Two at number 5.